Hi lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me for this collaboration video. Catherine from Amateur Decorating Like a Pro invited me to this collab. Hi Catherine. Well, she asked me and other YouTubers, I'll put the link to their videos in the description box below, to showcase an outdoor living space. So I decided to show you my small and simple front porch. So this is my front porch. It's not the first time I've shown it. I did a video of my Wizard of Oz Halloween front porch last Halloween, and then that wreath was from our mantle. Now I haven't been able to find a second one because I got it from Home Goods, but if I do, I will put the pair there. If not, I'll probably find a pair another time. But for now, that's the wreath that goes on our double doors, and you'll see the bushes here on the left and the right, and it really makes the area cozy. One of the things I love about my home is the two-story entryway, and you can see the windows up there just above the double doors. When you walk up to the front door, you'll see the doorbell to the left and some plants, the front door, and then to the right is a little seating area. For the welcome mats, I got two of them from Target and they're just matching, and I just wanted to keep the space as neutral as possible. Here on the left is a gardenia plant, and the reason I chose this for the front entryway because you want to have a nice scent for your guests when they come to your front door. And here you can see even one white flower is blooming, and it has a scent right now. It's really, really nice. This one, I can't remember what this is, but it doesn't flower, but it's going to be strong because in the afternoon this front porch is completely lit with the sun. For the corner plant, I wanted another flowering plant, and right now the flowers are closed, but they're purple and white, and I wanted one with some height to cover the corner. And then above the doorbell you will see a sign underneath the light that says bless this home and all who enter, and I have that on with command strips, and I got that from Ross. Then over here on this little corner, I have a little planter that is like a bicycle, a vintage bicycle, and that is a hibiscus plant. And then in the seating area, I have two chairs I got from Lowe's, including the pillows that are made for the outdoors. And then my friend a long time ago gave me this decorative stand, and I just have some stones in it, and I think it just adds a subtle decor to the whole area. And you can see also from my pillows, they're not very bright, they're just very subtle. And then on this table, I got this from Ross, and I was waiting to find a second pair. Since I never found one, I decided to use it out here. And I wanted to leave enough space. That's where I put my cup of tea or water or lemonade when I sit out here and read. Especially in the springtime, it's been really, really awesome. The weather here is perfect during the springtime, and I've had many hours out here reading, talking with Cicely, talking with my husband. Just spending time together here, and that's the whole reason why I put a seating area in the front porch, because I wanted something more small and intimate yet outdoors. And then here I just have a pot with a topiary ball on top. This is from Bath and Body Works, and that clock you may have seen when I did my Mad Hatter tea party. So it's just out there just so that I have the time, although I do bring my cell phone out here. And then this is another hibiscus plant, and again, it's not flowering today, but trust me, when the flowers come out, this is kind of like an orange red flower. It's beautiful. And then I just put some faux iris stems in there, the corner, just to cover up a little bit of the concrete. And I also wanted to make sure that when I'm sitting here, I have a decent view. Of course, you can't see the neighborhood too much from here because of the bushes, but it's nice because it makes it cozy. And so when I'm looking from here, this is what I see. And so that's why plants were important in this space. And then if someone were to sit in this chair, this is the view that they get. And that's why it's important to put the plants in that corner so that they have something, you know, green to look at, since most of the greenery is behind us. And then of course, it's a nice area to talk with the person next to you. I hope you enjoyed this video of my simple and cozy front porch. Please make sure to check out the other YouTubers and their outdoor living spaces. Thank you to all my new subscribers and my loyal ones, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Thanks for watching LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.